sell these guns. With it.
Jensen, I'd appreciate it if you instructed your street informants to use more conventional means of contacting you.
What are you talking about, Pritchard?
I mean, I found a message stapled to your door. Colo, alley off Bagley Avenue, Ezekiel. How cryptic.
That's near Seraph HQ. I'll look into it. Oh, and it's Cholo.
Can't go that way because reasons. So through the stupid train station go. Selling goods.
What's your pleasure, Fred? Always a got my message, Cabrón.
Sanders. You're taking a risk meeting this close to Seraph headquarters.
Same risk as you, considering you're the one who let me go. But I don't plan to stick around that long.
Yeah? So what's this about?
I did some house cleaning after the plant. And I turned up some intel on a gearhead motherfucker who used me and my brother. Chink left the pocket secretary behind. Don't say who he was working for, but it's got access codes, names, shit like that.
Why are you giving it to me?
Maybe I don't like feeling like I owe you. Or maybe I figured I'd send a snake to kill a snake. Take or leave it, pendejo. Either way, my debt is paid.
Yeah. Ooh, I can hack this. I like hacking. Jesus.
Access granted.
Faster. Yeah. Lame. Takes two. Takes two. I'll just do that.
What's your... Always a
righto. Break this barrel for you. Okay.
Access denied.
Damn. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. That was dumb. Sorry.
Thank you. Access granted.
Yeah. I did a bit of that too. I haven't spent the praxis point. I'm actually gonna, it's annoying, but.
What'll it... See you.
Gotta be kidding me. Tell me the fucking game crashed. Awesome. That's awesome. Damn it. For real? Shit. Well, guess I should have quick saved again. Okay, let's do all that again.
Thank you.